Aw, poor hot girl, what's wrong?
Unless I was completely mistaken, Spanky Ham seemed like the kind of person I could open up to. So we found a private room in the house where we could have a serious talk. Why does Foxy hate me so? It's not like I'm the one who made her black.
No. That's nobody's fault but her own. You know what you should do?
Apologize?
If that'll get you out of that robe so I can check out that precious vertical smile of yours.
I don't see why I should apologize. I mean, where I come from, all my servants are black. Or worse.
Yeah, but honey, where you're from, inanimate objects spring to life and spew silly catchphrases.
What you talking about, Pig?
No, he's right, Blue Ball. Maybe I should just apologize.
Usually, Clara looks to us for advice, but this time it came from Spanky. It's a good thing, too, because I was going to tell her to shoot the president.